It was an emotional night at this year's Teen Choice Awards as cast members of one of the most popular TV shows, Glee, remembered fellow performer Cory Monteith, who died last month from a heroin overdose. Monteith's girlfriend of almost 1 year, Leah Michelle, who won an award for her acting on the show, gave a tearful tribute to the much-beloved Canadian actor.
For all of you out there who loved and admired Cory as much as I did, I promise that with your love, we're going to get through this together. He was very special to me and also to the world.
Glee, which is heading into its fifth season, was also awarded Choice TV Show Comedy. British pop group One Direction got the crowd on their feet by giving a live performance of their new song, Best Song Ever. The ceremony celebrates achievements in music, film, and TV based on votes that teens aging 13 through 19 judge. Among the big winners was The Twilight Saga, Breaking Dawn, Part 2, which led the major movie categories for most nominations and took home awards for best sci-fi fantasy genres. The star-studded awards show aired a two-hour presentation live from the Gibson Amphitheater in Los Angeles. The ceremony was also filled with lighthearted, silly, and somewhat thought-provoking moments when stars like Ashton Kutcher provided teens with wisdom, like to be yourself and to be generous towards those less fortunate than you.